This is almost one of the most perfect judgment I can ever think of, because you know, I never thought, you know, it would be this perfect, because the entire area has now been given to the Hindu community, because you know, for Hindus it is as important as Mecca and Medina are for Muslims. For Muslims, it is not associated with Prophet Muhammad, because Prophet Muhammad is the most important individual in Islam. And then after Prophet Muhammad, there are four important pious caliphs: Hazrat Abu Bakr, Hazrat Umar, Hazrat Usman, Hazrat Ali. It is not associated with the mosque. It is not associated with any of the great saints and servants of Islam, like Nizamuddin Awliya or Khaja Muinuddin Chishti. So that way, it is not important for Muslims as it is important for Hindus. So the court has done, on the basis of the evidences that were supplied by Archaeological Survey of India, archaeological and historical evidences, they have come to the conclusion that there was a huge magnificent temple earlier, and we should build up a new temple once more in that particular area.